To be able to switch fast between apps, I was pressing on the square button 2 times and I would switch. And I wasn't using gesture navigation on Android, but actually on iPhone, it's all about gesture navigation because they don't have the actual navigation bar. And this is the way you go halfway, swipe up halfway from the bottom and you see the app lists. But there is a really nice way I can swipe between apps. Before going further, I want to tell you that you don't have to close apps on iOS, on iPhone. You don't need to close the apps. It has some kind of a app management mode where it's really reducing the power usage for the apps. So you don't need to do that. But this is how you switch between the apps. As you see, there is this little navigation bar there. It's like a navigation thing. And all you have to do on that bar, you swipe left and or right to go forward and backwards between apps. This is a really big deal for me because like this, I can switch between apps very easily.